Howdy guys, welcome back to Scalehanger 182. In today's video, the newly tooled Westland Sea King from Airfix. Pretty exciting, as I have not built anything from Airfix in a few years now. This is also my first helicopter on this channel and only second helicopter that I've built since I returned to the hobby around 10 years ago. I also will be spraying the model exclusively with SMS lacquer based paints and I haven't used them before, so yeah, pretty exciting to me, so let's get into it.
better say something that will change my mind. Gotta give me something, 'cause I'm not blind. Won't stand a chance.
I think that Airfix did an excellent job with this, and I can't wait to build the Buccaneer S2. I would like to thank Scale Modeling Supply for sending me the paints from Australia. If you're interested in getting them in UK, please check my friend and fellow YouTuber Andy from Scale Model Shed. I'll leave the link to his shop in the description of that video. If you're outside UK, I left the link to SMS website as well as their retailer's map. Lastly guys, I have a totally new merch. A lot of you guys asked for mugs, t-shirts, stickers and even fridge magnets. Now we have all this and even more with totally new design, so guys, please check the link to our merch shop. Now guys, thank you very much for watching and let me know please if you would like to see more helicopters on this channel. And see you soon!